is the scoring system. The unique scoring system, which everything is centralized on players, the play for a winning play. And so far, on the first day, I think Trisha is maybe the only person that properly embraced this idea, because he went for something extremely risky, which maybe you can even describe Colombian art as some of unsound. But it gave him a very, very unbalanced, sharp, difficult to play position against which he eventually just handled much better than his opponent. And he should have won it much faster than he did. But he did win it in the end. And because the miracle draws happened in particular on the first 4 and 6, that really was not for the Masters to win in that match, because there was only possible 3 points. Yeah, when he plays well, it seems like he is a substantive development of the player very little time. For those of you who are listening, perhaps not aware of this, you know, one of the more well established recurring stories as well as a lot of their he is perhaps the most chronic fan club addict in the world of chess right now. And he's not playing well. He actually is enjoying it. But when he is, it seems like 10 seconds, 30 seconds, you know, 50 seconds, it doesn't really matter. The quality of play doesn't really suffer all that much. And by trying to base your play on him and his low time, lost a lot of his opponent over 40 to 40 years, which is, the quality is just still there.
So that is upgrading the Masters with the match to support then we move on to the second match of the day, and this was against Janis Grandmas. Thank you so much, Peter, for this fantastic recap of the first match of the day upgrading the Masters to support the
and yeah, that is in itself a little bit.
I went on dime. Well, I went on dime. Oh, it's a goal! Oh.